morning, everyone. My name is Rodolfo Ibanez, and today I'll be showing you of how to decorate a cake using a butter icing. But first, you have to wear the personal protective equipment. First, you have to wear the overhead hairnet, the chef uniform, and the apron. And please do not wear any jewelry when preparing for decorating the cake. And now, these are the tools needed in decorating the cake. First, the cake turner, the mixing bowl, the rubber scraper, spatula, the pastry bag, and the tip. And for our ingredients, we have here the cake, the buttercream icing, the maraschino cherries, and the infused kiwi. Let's start decorating the cake. First thing to do is to cover the cake with the buttercream icing. And now we have all covered the cake with butter icing. Second thing to do is to decorate the cake based on the occasion or event, but now we will make the basic one. You can also add food coloring to the butter icing to make the cake colorful and appealing. And now we have already decorated our cakes using the buttercream icing. The third one is to add toppings to make it more appetizing.